time begins. One minute. Seconds.
That was Jeff Kirby and